After a hair transplant, does hair grow back in stages?
Yes, hair growth can take in the range of 1 year to 18 months to fully grow out. We've actually had some interesting observations when we've modified our hair regeneration treatment to enhance the results of hair transplants. When we use modified hair regeneration at the time of the transplant, we find that the healing process appears to accelerate. There is less redness at the sites of the grafts, and the donor area healing is quite impressive. We've also had the unique opportunity to see patients come from around the world after they had their hair transplants performed elsewhere. Interestingly, they find us as they search for ways to improve their hair transplant healing. We've seen a significant acceleration in hair growth from the hair grafts when people came to us within 1 to 2 months after their transplant. And in addition, our treatment reverses hair thinning, which means the hair grafts look even better amidst thickened native hair. I've even observed that the quantity and quality of hair thickening with hair regeneration actually exceeded the coverage they got with the transplant. Of course, if they were transplanted into bald scalp, the hair regeneration treatment improved the volume of hair behind the transplanted area, making the results look even more natural.